Hey everybody, this is Jim Butler, and the Deep Energy and the Doc Ambient podcast is sponsored by Angie's List. If you need someone to work in your home, repair your car, or even a massage therapist, please check Angie's List first. Angie's List has thousands of good referrals and not so good referrals for many different services, personal, auto, and home. As a special bonus for listeners of the podcast, if you use the promo code ENERGY when you're signing up for a membership, you'll save 25% on that membership. So before you start work on your roof, think about music, lessons, or landscaping work, a way to bring your car to get worked on, please check Angie's List and make sure you use the promo code ENERGY, and you'll save 25%. Thanks to Angie's List for their continued support of the podcast. And the podcast is also sponsored by Audible.com. If you go to www.audiblepodcast.com/Jim Butler, you can get your first book for free. I'll let you know what my pick for this month is after the music. And this is Deep Energy Podcast number 11. It is titled Meditation Number 1. Enjoy. Hey everybody, hope you enjoyed that. I couldn't really come up with a snappy name for this podcast for some reason. I usually am pretty good with titling these things. As my dog wants to go out. 1 second, Molly. 1 second. And usually I pop up names just right out of my head, but I couldn't. This was a funky one because it's sort of just there's that underlying tone through the music, and it sort of just sort of hangs there, and there's the little things popping on top of it. So it just was really nice meditation music, so that's what I decided to go with. There'll be a 70-minute version available at Amazon.com in a couple weeks that will not have any ads or speaking, and there's also the full 90-minute version, which will be available through the iPhone app, and that app is available through iTunes. And they just, they've been doing some work on it and should be set up for iOS 4, and so you can do other things while you're listening to the music, so that's pretty cool. And let's see, like I said, it's the beginning of the podcast. This podcast is sponsored by Audible.com. My Audible.com pick of the month is Buddhist Meditation for Beginners by Jack Kornfield. That will run you about 6 hours or so. And you can get that book or anything else from their 75,000 volume library at audiblepodcast.com/Jim Butler. And that first book you're going to receive is free. That offer is only good in the U.S. and Canada. The CD Deep Energy 3 and all of my CDs available at Amazon.com, iTunes, Napster, Rhapsody, and eMusic. There should be a new CD coming out probably 3 weeks, maybe 4 weeks, depending on how motivated I am. I'm pretty motivated, actually. So the working title right now is called Origins. It might change a little bit. It might be one CD or two CDs. I haven't figured out yet. And what it's going to be is I've gone back and listened to a lot of the old podcasts for Deep Energy and Doc Ambient, mostly for the Doc Ambient ones. And what I did was I took out little samples of the podcasts because I think some people probably haven't gone back that far to listen to some of the older music because the Doc Ambient podcast is coming up almost on 4 years being in existence. I'm going to put a CD together of samples that I like from the different podcasts and pop it out there. So sort of like a sampler type of thing for people that haven't heard the podcast. You know, maybe pick that up, listen to it, and then start diving back into some of the old episodes. That's what I'm working on right now. It might be one CD and two CDs. I haven't decided yet. One of the reasons I'm doing that is I'm putting together a sort of a showcase of my music to send to music licensing companies for use in TV and film, etc. So that's sort of how that came about. And I realized as I was going back listening, some of the stuff wasn't too bad. So anyway, so we'll probably know more about that next month. My website is www.jimbutlermusic.com. If you go to my website and you haven't been there before, a little window will pop up and ask you to join my mailing list. I don't sell your name or anything like that to anybody, and you'll get a free download of an unreleased song. Right now, if you'd like to use my music in a commercial venture, please go to www.ambientmusicgarden.com. And there's a whole bunch of podcasts up there without any speaking, any talking or anything like that. And you can use that for whatever you like. And it's a pretty decent price. And you only have to pay once. And you can use the music however you like. You can find me on Twitter at Jim Butler Music and the Facebook fan pages for Deep Energy Podcast and the Doc Ambient Podcast. I also have a personal page up on Facebook. If you send me a request, I will definitely accept it. Check out relaxedmachinery.ning.com if you're an artist and you're looking for a great community to join. I'm also part of the Doc Ambient community, too. I believe that's docambient.com, but don't quote me on that. I'll have the correct address in the show notes. You can check me out on Stillstream, Astroworld, Lounging Sounds, and Lumina Radio, all of those places. And all those links are on the front page of my website. And I believe the Doc Ambient community will be on there too soon. So I think that's it. The website again is jimbutlermusic.com. The email is jimbutlermusic@gmail.com. And the podcasts are published under a Creative Commons license. So make sure if you download podcast, feel free to share it with anybody you like instead of having someone to download it and waste bandwidth or something like that. And that's it. I will talk to you in about 30 days. Thank you very much for listening. And peace, bye.